Welcome back to HyderabadWala.com. This is Sayyed Yasser and today I'm going to show you how to make Hyderabadi Mirchi Ke Bhajiye. In an empty bowl, add 2 cups or 150 grams of chickpea flour or besan, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon salt, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon cumin or zeera powder, 2 pinches of cooking soda and 1.5 cups or 160 ml of water. Mix well and keep it aside for about half an hour. In a frying pan, roast half dry coconut or 50 grams of sliced dry coconut to golden brown. In an empty bowl, add roasted coconut slices, 2 tablespoon tamarind, 6 garlic cloves, 1/2 cup mint leaves, 1/2 cup chopped coriander, 2 whole green chilies, and 1 teaspoon salt. Grind this into a fine thick paste. Do not use water for grinding. Take 8 green chili peppers, slit them vertically and deseed these chili peppers. Stuff the slit chili peppers with coconut paste or chutney. Keep them aside. Add oil to a frying pan and when the oil is hot, dip these stuffed chili peppers into the batter which we kept aside and coat them thoroughly. Lower these coated chili peppers into the oil and fry on both sides till they turn brown. Besan ke mirchiyan are ready. Serve with pudine ki chutney. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Do leave your valuable comment and visit our website www.hyderabadwala.com.